you, brothers and sisters, when we prepare ourselves in humility, we become open to whatever God has in store for us. We can be the most challenging of the world. We can find ourselves in the most challenging of circumstances. We can have a current problems and disappear in our lives. But we will never be lost when we completely rely on our Lord to guide us with His teachings. We are better because we accept God's love to be brought forth in us and us that love will grow in others. So that vision that we just know partly and on the roads, He wants us to journey. This is how and where the love of God is notified. And the people we encounter will recognize His majesty in our vision and see our ways of proceeding. The brothers and sisters, the question for us for reflection on today's gospel. When do you feel there has been static ground, cracks, and emptiness in your life? Where are the rich, fruitful soils? And does the word of God have a right chance to take root in your life? Let us pray for the gift of personality to His word, so that we can have the assurance of His blessing presence with us. All that we undertake.